Hello. Guess what I got today? I got one. Let us say a device that will assist me with future projects. This is an unboxing video for this device. Let me turn the camera around so you can see the box. There we go. That is the box. It is a big box. What is in this box? You will find out in the next few minutes. As I open this. Just to my title. Let's see what it is. Two, three, that really sharp lines. So, plastic is off. Down. There we go. Okay. Down to open it like this. That is so that's what I'll do caution, do not open with the sharpness. Too late. is. One side. And there it is. Another side. Oh. That's so. Look at that. Untarnished space. Fill up with whatever I darn well please. Got it. So let me know. Construction report. Important steps to prolong the life of your magnetic dry erase board. Oh, look, see? It's got another side. So I can use both sides for anything. And I'm like, yeah. And it's like, yeah. Yeah. Something else. What is something else is there? Instructions. Well, I'm saying at a wall, I don't think that where it would be freestanding. Okay, join all instructions aside from the wall. Make sure that's there. Oh, that's great. Yep, that's great. More little pieces. We'll get that piece. Then we'll get some screws. We have a couple more little pieces. And more little pieces. So, yes, I'm going to pull out the things that go with it. The Squall, I've got magnetic gyrus markers with on the top, we have the erasers. And I've got Expo whiteboard cleaning wipes. So we're breaking with the various markers first. Carefully as to keep the self-contained millimeter case. I'm going to use black marker for the first one. That's the first one. And the first thing I'm going to do is this. How much can we use to see? Well, we'll find out. That is the first word I'm putting up there. I will explain more about this in later videos. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. Take care of yourselves and have a great day.